I'm Steve Vandewalle. I work for San Diego Fire Rescue Department as a firefighter paramedic on the fire rescue helicopter. I'm coming up on 25 years of service as a firefighter in San Diego, and for 10 years before that I was a rescue paramedic. What I really like about the pointer technology is the ability to know where all the responders are within a structure in real time and how they're moving. It helps with the efficiency of the response. It helps with picking apart the response afterwards, and it might help us with strategies and tactics in the future. It also gives us a level of confidence knowing that when we're inside that structure, we know someone knows where we are. Someone's got my back. If I have a problem right now, they know exactly where I am. And it will make me take one whole thing off my mind, knowing where I am and how am I going to report this? If I get my leg stuck right now, how do I describe to somebody where I am? I don't have to think about it. I can concentrate on the job I need to do, finding a trapped resident or extinguishing the fire.